Hey, it's the Casperson Brothers, and we are here at the Inn at Moonlight Beach. Today, we're sitting down with Shen-Wen Kennedy to learn about this amazing property here in Encinitas.
So, Shen-Wen, you came from Cambridge, Massachusetts to Encinitas. What brought you here?
Well, I met my husband in Mexico, and we were dating long distance, and it was obviously San Diego was a much better choice in terms of weather. I told him there are only two places I'll live, either downtown Encinitas or downtown San Diego.
Wow.
Okay.
Okay.
So I'm very passionate about community living. Yeah. I have some co-housing projects in Boston, and this project showed up, and we thought it was great next step for community living.
Can you tell us a little bit about who your typical guest is?
I think Encinitas is a very unique town. You do attract many conscious travelers and spiritual, you know, seekers. I wanted to do something that's authentic. I do want to create something world class. And that's where Well Building Standard came in.
The well building standard. And that, I mean, immediately when you walk onto this property, you feel at ease and there's a sense of calm, and it's a really nice place to be. The energy is amazing. And that's not an accident.
The intention is the building will passively improve human health through people just being in it.
Okay.
Through air quality, water quality, lighting, fitness, nutrition, comfort, and mind. My building become my guinea pig, where I wanted to have it be well certified. We also want the land to be healthy. So we actually spend about 6 months replenishing the soil. I think that effort probably is even greater than the well building standard, because nobody asked us to do that.
Could you walk us through a typical guest experience?
We usually welcome our guests right here as they walk up the slope. We'll showcase our citrus garden and cut flower garden and, you know, the lavender and rosemary garden in front, and walk them down to our succulent library. And we enter at the lounge, which is also our meditation and yoga deck. They get to see the medicinal teas. The whole goal is to have guests feel at home. The lounge is open for them 24 hours a day. They could access everything from library to the tea bar.
Pete was showing me the little area in the back with where you can make your own plant or pot?
Yeah, we call it a maker station. We are also a small biodynamic urban farm. Mm-hmm. So we plant and seed a lot of vegetables and herbs. We love to have guests take home what we grow.
That is beautiful. It's so cool.
What about the rooms itself? What would a guest experience in a room?
Five senses. They'll have their five senses awakened when they enter the room.
Very cool.
We would have a pot of hot tea that's made, aromatherapy of their choice, a sound therapy machine, and they also have 5,000 thread count linen.
Wow.
And which your guests have really liked, right?
Yes. We actually just started selling some product that the guest has been asking to purchase, so they can take the experience home.
Holy smokes, this place is this hidden gem of beauty that everyone needs to come and experience.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Yeah, appreciate you.
And thank you for letting us come in and take a look at your beautiful property. And it's very nice to meet you. And I look forward to keeping in touch. Mm-hmm.